but here one side is not given to us, so we can calculate it by using Pythagoras theorem. Here we are given with base, that is 4, hypotenuse, that is 5, and we are missing with perpendicular. Okay, now by Pythagoras theorem, it says that hypotenuse ka square is equal to perpendicular square plus base square. From the diagram above, now we will put the values. Hypotenuse ka square, which means 5 ka square, perpendicular square we don't know, it's missing, and b base 4 ka square. It comes out to be 25, perpendicular same, plus 16. So if it is adding here, it will be subtracting here. 25 minus 16 perpendicular square, it comes out to be 9 p square. Now to calculate perpendicular, we'll take square root of both sides. Taking square root of both sides, it comes out to be 3 perpendicular. Now perpendicular is known to us, that is 3. Now we can calculate other trigonometric ratios which we did earlier. Next comes trigonometric angles. The table which we have to memorize, or we can learn how to draw it. I'll show you trigonometric angles, how to memorize them easily. Trigonometric ratios. Zero degree. Thirty degree. 45 degree. 60 degree, 90 degree. So first trigonometric ratio is sine theta, now what will be value of sine theta at 0 degree? To calculate this, we can memorize this: square root of 0 by 4, square root of 1 by 4, square root of 2 by 4, square root of 3 by 4, and then square root of 4 by 4. Now, as we can see, 4, 4, 4 denominators are same and the numerators are increasing, so we can memorize it very easily. Now, 0 by 4 comes out to be 0, 1 by 4, it's 1 by 2. And 2 by 4, if we cancel these two, it comes out to be 1 by root 2. 3 by 4 comes out to be root 3 by 2. And 4 by 4 comes out to be 1. Cos theta. Cos theta can be recognized as the reverse series of sine theta, which means 1, then 3, root 3 by 2. 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, and 0. Next, tan theta. Tan theta is equal to sine theta over cos theta. Sine theta over cos theta. Now if we come here, then sine theta over cos theta means 0 by 1, which comes out to be 0. 1 by 2 by root 3 by 2. 1 by 2 by root 3 by 2. It comes out to be 1 by root 3. Here it is 1. Cancel ho gaya pura. Yahan par aayega root 3 by 2 upon 1 by 2. 2 cancel and the resultant is 3. And 1 by 0. 1 by 0 is not defined. 1 by 0 is infinity. And infinity is not defined. Next. Tan theta ke baad aata hai inverse of sine theta. That is cosecant theta. Inverse of sine theta. So we will just inverse these values. This is 0, which means it is 0 by 1, and 0 by 1 ka inverse hoga 1 by 0. 1 by 0, and which is again infinity, not defined. Now again iska inverse karenge to it will come out to be 2. Yahan par inverse hoke it will be root 2. Next is 2 by root 3, and again 1. Similarly, secant theta will be the inverse of cos theta. Secant theta 1 upon cos theta. So it will be 1, 2 by root 3, root 2, 2, 0 by 1, 0 by 1 ka inverse 1 by 0. 1 by 0 means infinity, and infinity is not defined. Last, I'll write where. Okay, main yahan likh deti hu. Cot theta. Cot theta is inverse of tan theta. तो इसका इन्वर्स करना है, ये वाली सीरीज का सारा इन्वर्स करना है. एट जीरो डिग्री इट विल बी, एट जीरो डिग्री इट विल बी जीरो बाय वन इट इज, देन इट विल बी वन बाय जीरो, अगेन नॉट डिफाइंड. वन बाय जीरो इन्फिनिटी विच इज नॉट डिफाइंड. एट 30 डिग्री इसका इन्वर्स होगा, दैट इज रूट थ्री. एंड इसका विल बी एट 45 डिग्री, एट 45 डिग्री 1. At 60 degree it will be 1 by root 3, and at 90 degree वहाँ पे infinity है, that is 0 by 1 हो जाएगा, inverse करेंगे that is 0 degree, 0. Now we can do questions based on this, and इसको table को याद करना सबसे easy कैसे रह जाएगा, root of 0 by 4, नीचे denominator में same 444 and numerators are increasing. फर्स्ट लाइन याद होगी, उसके बाद तो बड़ी इजीली टेबल बन जाएगा. नाउ वी विल कैलकुलेट सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन एंगल्स. So from the table we can recognize sin 60 was root 3 by 2, cos 30 is again root 3 by 2, minus cos 60. Cos 60 is 1 by 2, sin 30 is again 1 by 2. Now we'll solve this. It will be root 3 into root 3 is 3, 2 into 2 is 4, minus 1 by 4. We'll take LCM, which comes out to 4, and it will be 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1 is 2 by 4. कैंसिल किया तो आंसर इज 1 बाय 2. इफ यू रिमेंबर द वैल्यूज द आंसर इज वेरी इजी. नाउ क्वेश्चन कैन कम एज वेरिफिकेशन टू. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल.